This one's more like quid pro quo. You take out some bad actors for me, I've got an easy resupply for you. It's a good deal all around.
You're through to Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help? Your beautiful new aircraft is waiting at our nearest airfield. We hope you're very happy, madam.
pseudoscience.
Nah, man, this is just science. We are scientists.
He is wearing a lab coat, like Copernicus. My friend, what is your name?
I'm Bobo from the future. Gotta love yourself. This thing you talk about black holes and reefer and lab and nothing like, I'm still controlled by
Just relax, relax. See, science has the answers. We have the answers. When Sir Isaac Newton discovered electricity while flying a kite asleep under a tree, he soon realized something mind-blowing.
Yeah, that a grown-ass man shouldn't fly kites.
That's right. You are now listening to the lab.
The same thing for you, dumbass.
This is MNDR, and you are in the lab with Dr. Millen.
Nice work. Your technicians are already breaking that down.